Look guys, there's actually a bus. A public bus, guys. And pieces. A lot of pieces. Boy, Shifters, welcome back to another Epic Adventures, guys. We just found a freaky dump with a lot of military stuff, guys, like rockets, ammunition boxes, and many more. Guys, this one is very huge, and I'm shirtless right now because it's sunny. I want to have a browner skin because it's now time to get a little bit brown, man, because the weather is perfect, man. So, yeah, drop it a like and let's do this. Most of the stuff is actually just some, yeah, random chisel. Like there's some iron plates, metal plates, and here's some motor pieces or something. But that one is actually a rocket, guys. I mean, a part of rocket, the underside. And yeah, you can see it. This must be a very big rocket, man. Yo. Actually, an abandoned building here in front of me, and abandoned as well. But nature takes over of the building. Even Rodrigo is shirtless.
Yo, what's up, buddy?
Actually, this is actually a shirtless exploring challenge. I guess we are the first one who explore an abandoned place shirtless. Why not? Did you piss on it? It was wet. What the heck is that? Dude. Look guys, it's actually a piece from mortar. Mm mortar, guys. And you can clearly see a lot of those iron things. Yo, look what I just found, man. Lot of mess. Oh shit. And actually he forgot his camera by now, so he will take some pictures with his phone. The Samsung Galaxy S7 Edge. Look guys, some more. Some wheels and tires. Probably from trucks. Yeah, imagine if that will be fed on my car, man. I will have a monster truck. Oh. A Saxo, Citroën Saxo VTS, guys, monster truck edition. Will be nice. Oh. Okay, the building is just empty, so we only here for a dump itself. You can get in, but it's nothing, dude.
Not bad.
It's not worth it. Yeah, he just told me that there's actually another building, guys, and maybe there are some stuff inside. So let's find out right now, okay? Yeah.
Let's do this.
Yeah. Guys, we now legit entered the building and we just found the ammunition boxes. There's one. Another one there. Dude, that's so sick. I actually came to this place for just to see the ammunition boxes and the rockets, guys. Look, another one. Yo, maybe this was a stockroom for ammunition boxes, guys. You just noticed that, guys. That, oh shit, he's right. Everything is here, man. All the ammunition boxes are here. Yo, that's crazy.
Love it.
Whoa, there's maybe a bomb. Look, or not? Oh, as a gas, and gasoline. Shit. Yo, look, guys, there's actually a bus, a public bus, guys. And pieces, a lot of pieces. Dude, there's a lot of stuff here, legit.
Watch out.
Okay, here's a dead end. Look, guys, I don't know what the heck he is doing, man. He didn't hurt it, I guess. He saw me, legit. With you. Thought he would be scared, but no. Yeah, it's just like a freaky jungle, man. Ugh. Why the heck I'm here walking shirtless inside such a mess. Sometimes me doing stupid things like this. But it's just for the scan, dude. Oh shit. Check this, guys, what I just found. Rodney, check this. That's some nice stuff here, man. You're right to go back. Oh shit, to the right side. Here's everything left behind, dude. Whoa. Oh shit. Check this, dude. This is sick. And there's actually an old military army truck. I mean jeep. Dude. Look at all those rocket shit. Dude, imagine if that will be still working. Yo, check this. Nice. What was that? Are you got it? Alright, fans, now back outside. What we found just inside was amazing, guys. Love it. And it's actually my first video where we are exploring a dump with a lot of metal and iron. Dude. Okay, not going to. What? We need to go through here, man. Come. Join me. Watch out for your back and chest. Because that is dangerous, man. Legit. And it smells like metal and iron here at the same time, Jesus. Ugh. Dude, there's so much more, but where? All the stuff. Me through here. Okay, so there's actually a dead end as well. If you watch it as and you are actually an explorer, and you're gonna explore a abandoned place with a very beautiful weather, guys, I challenge you to explore shirtless and send me on my Twitter, guys, at JeffreyBra. It's all in the description, guys, so make sure to follow me on Twitter. And if you're doing a shirtless challenge, feel free to let me know or take a screenshot and send it to me. Check this, guys.
Look.
Though that was definitely from for bombs. Some bigger mortars or something. And that must be some bullets. You.
Actually on my way guys to to show you the last one, and there's actually the rocket itself and another ammunition box. And then that will be the end of the video, so I do my outro there. So yeah. But it was a cool exploration guys. We discovered many things, also some old stuff, actually an old military jeep as well. But yo, this was a nice exploration as my first dump, and there's actually not too that much abandoned dumps in Belgium guys, but it's actually very sad. There's now a dump for iron and other stuff, and especially the most of stuff are military guys like bombs, mortars, bullets. And look at this guys. This is legit the rocket that I was talking about in the beginning of the video. Look so great this is and big. And another part of the rocket, main parts, and there's actually, I don't know, charged prop. Weird. Explosive. And here is actually an older ammunition box and that's some other stuff. But yo, this is nice. So yeah, if you enjoyed this video guys, smash it like. If you want to see more dumps in the future, let me know in the comments below, and I will definitely searching and yeah, doing some more dumps in the future guys. Maybe I should do like Omar and do dumpster diving, I'm not for sure guys. But yo, let me know in the comments below what you think of that ID. So yeah, but first of all, smash it like, please check if your like is saved. And there's actually a shirtless challenge, if you're wondering why we are walking shirtless in an abandoned place. Well, shirtless challenge man, and it's still getting a little bit browner because the weather is perfect, like I said in my intro man. So yeah, well, thanks for being part of this adventure. I'm just Jeff did this world, and I'm gonna see you another time, another day, another scary building man. Have a nice day, wish you all the best, and I love you. I swear that with all my heart. Right, take care, peace.